The Democratic challenger for Montana's Western House seat in 2022 said she will try again next year. Monica Trinnell today announced she will run for the 1st Congressional District. Trinnell is an environmental and consumer rights attorney from Missoula. She said she wants to represent working Montanans against giant corporations. Trinnell lost the 2022 election to former Interior Secretary Ryan Zinke by about 3%. Zinke has not yet announced a re-election campaign.